Hello YouTube, today I will be teaching you how to make an origami sakura. We need a square piece of paper, fold it in half, fold just one flap down, open it, turn it upside down, and fold the triangle like this, open it. There should be a point here where the pieces cross. Fold both flaps to the crease. Now fold this back here, fold this edge to this edge, like this. Now, turn it around and fold it in half. Now we need the scissors and cut an arched shape like this and cut the edge off. Now open it.